Hello my friends, today's story is going to be about Lord Brahma. Lord Brahma is the creator of the universe. He is sitting on a lotus with four heads and four arms. Hands hold a lotus, a string of beads to hold the track of time, and the water pot to create life, and the four Vedas. The four heads have the sacred knowledge of the four Vedas. Rig, Yajur, Sama and Atharva Vedas. His vehicle is the swan, which has ability to know difference between the good and the bad. Brahma is considered to be self-born from the lotus which grew into navel of Vishnu. His companion Saraswati is a goddess of studies and learning. She provides Brahma with the knowledge for creating the universe. I am going to tell another story for part 2.